Hi everyone, welcome back. It's been a long time. We have this new product today. We're gonna just unbox it this time, turn it on, see how it works. And on my next video, I wanna compare this with with other cordless vacuum made by Samsung. I forgot that model, but it's very, very similar to this model. Same price range, same kind of looks. We're gonna just compare them. But this time, let's just open this and see how it works. This is Dyson. It's the latest cordless vacuum handheld. The brand is Dyson. V15 Detect. It's a laser reveals microscopic dust. And very standard box, same as any other Dyson handhelds. And I'll just open it and see what's inside. Cost for this model is $699 plus tax, comes around $750. Best Buy, Bed Bath, they carry those. Okay, so first thing, activate your warranty. After you register, basically you'll have your warranty. Either way, usually they come with 1 year. This one is actually 2 years. It says activate your free 2 year parts and labor Dyson warranty. That's pretty cool. Also, if you register, now that I'm reading this, it says you can have a Dyson warranty support, dedicated Dyson experts on hand 7 days a week. That's awesome. It comes with this envelope. We're not gonna open. Very similar, actually exact same attachment as the any other previous models with Dyson. And let's see. And a lot more attachments. This is, I think, anti-tangle, probably hair attachment, and a bunch of other attachments. And like I said previously on my other videos, Dyson, the way they make products, super easy to install, very self-explained. You don't need to be a genius to assemble this. And of course you can read the manual and it will show you exactly how to assemble all these things. This is new. Laser detect. This is definitely something new. They didn't have it before. This looks like pretty standard. Power cord. We're gonna leave it here for now. And the unit itself. Very similar to V11. Almost identical. Has a little display in the back. This display, it's a little bit more advanced. Okay, so usually these models, they come a little bit charged. From the day you buy, I'll say 90% of the time. So it has some charge in it. We can, for demonstration purposes, we can use it. But when you buy it, it's better to put on charge right away. New color, green. What is it?
It's gray.
Okay, anyway. So they have a new color, new badging, Dyson V15 detector. Detect, V15 Detect. There's another box here. Let's see, what is this? Register your machine. Again, they just really want you to register it. More attachments. This one, it looks like this. This is, it's a holder for attachments. Let's see what else they have here. Oh, this this thing over here, it's a little platform. You can attach it to the wall and hang your Dyson on the wall. We'll leave it here for now. Let's assemble this. So again, let's come closer and take a look at this display. So we can actually, this is more advanced. It looks very advanced actually. Is it touchscreen? No, it's not. So English, Spanish, more. English, okay, how we... Hold the button to select. There you go, hold the button. So we're gonna hold it. Oh, 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 0. English, selected. Full charge before first use. So they recommend you to charge it fully before you use it. There's a lot of reason for that. I think battery life will be longer and other technical stuff that you can find on Google. Or in the manual. If you're not familiar with Dysons, this is how you open to dump all the dust or all the stuff you vacuumed and close it like this. Filter here, it's washable. Otherwise, it shows here that your battery is medium. You can also choose between the suction, how powerful you want it. And there's a boost, medium, and eco. And obviously eco mode is your battery lasts a lot longer. These are super easy to attach. Bam, just like that. And this is the regular head that looks like similar to any other. They added some extra things here, like this rubber, older model doesn't have. Looks like it's gonna pick up debris and dust better because it's kind of touching the floor when you vacuum it. I wanna see that laser detector thing. I think this is the laser. Yep. Let me show you something here. He has this little switch. Shows zero and these multi-point laser detector. So I think if you do this, it detects the dust and it increases the suction automatically. So that's my understanding and assumption how it works. Let's do that. Let's see if it's gonna do any of that. Do we have any dust? So right now it's on the... If you take a look here, it shows how many minutes left until battery dies, and it shows, I know what that number is, I think, and it changes every time. See, if you take a look, that laser is like a light. But it's a laser. This is a pretty crazy technology. Let's see if we're gonna see some dust here. Oh yeah, you see it. You actually see a dust. Let's go here. Yeah, it makes it everything visible. Okay, so that's how it works. The laser actually makes all the dust visible. and suction should work accordingly to that, far as I know. What we're gonna do is on our next video, like I said, we're gonna compare this with the Samson model. Again, I don't remember model of that, but it's same price, around $699, $689. And so I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching, and